Just the man I was looking for.
Hey.
So I assume you're going to Claire's birthday party tonight?
Yep. Solo. Now that things are over with Juliet.
That's actually what I wanted to talk to you about. She's going to be my date.
I thought you left me for someone else. I didn't know it was you.
Come on. That guy I was telling you about, we're trying to stay away from each other, and he's going to be there tonight. So Juliet offered to chaperone so that I stay strong.
Well, if all you need is a buffer, let me take you.
Well, I don't want to make him jealous.
No, we're just friends. Let's be honest. It's better to have a guy protect you from another guy.
You do have a point.
I know I do. Plus, I'd rather not run into Juliet, so you'd be doing me a favor, too.
Okay. Juliet, hey, change of plans. I actually don't need your help anymore tonight.
Are you sure?
Yeah. So you can go back to whatever it is I took you away from doing. Thank you, though.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.